Familiar face inside the MSU Police Department will take over as chief next year. Deputy Chief Kelly Roudebush will start the new job on January 1st. Roudebush is a 24-year veteran of the MSU Police Department. She will succeed Chief Jim Dunlap, who retires on December 31st after nearly a half century of service. Roudebush will be the first woman to lead the department.